We're back again.
Yep, last night we had a pretty good night. Hackabilly Dub put her P2 and P4. We were here till 1 something in the morning.
Yep. It was a long night, but we're refreshed. We're back again today. Hackabilly Dub is not here right now. He is currently harvesting wheat. So,
yep. But Tony is. So.
Yep, we're going to hang around with Tony Wise and watch him and watch some semis, watch some outlaw antiques, some
and
farm
maybe
stock.
We are biased to Moline. Who cares?
Yeah. We're going to try to change that tonight.
Chalmers here. There's some good looking tractors.
Yeah, these 190s, and check out this D21 down here. It's one of my favorite tractors here.
Looks like a good puller.
Then on the next row back here, there's another D21 back over there at the end. Got some more Alice Chalmers here. And a case right here on the end. Pretty cool Alice Chalmers dozer.
Yeah.
That D21's cool, but it's not as cool as that other one with the big turf tires on the front. All right.
Back there. Nothing runs like a deer, they say.
That's what they say.
The deer on my entryway would say differently.
That's right. Except the second one that you got ran right at you, so.
And it's going to be on the entryway too? Well, they're doing the semi right now, so. I think.
Oh, you might be right.
So we might have to wrap this little tour up.
Before we go.
Yeah,
We gotta get over here.
Well, if you're upset we didn't show everything, just come to the show next year. It's only $3 to get in, or $5 for all weekend. You can't beat that. You get good food trucks, 3 or 4 food trucks here. Ice cream's all over here.
Oh yes.
Bunch of shops. They got leather and signs and
belts.
Thank you. And then they got poles till 1-2 in the morning. So. Come out and support the good folks here.
And they have a big consignment sale.
And I think they have a concert here sometimes. So that's cool. Yeah, they have a big auction. We'll do that Saturday morning. And they got sawmill, steam engines.
You can see that was... Here, you take the...
What am I looking at?
Just...
Here's all the tractors.
The top view. Yeah. That we didn't get through.
Old Glory Flag Day is the other day. Happy birthday, 45.
hi to YouTube. Say hi. that is going to wrap up this year's Johnson County Machinery Show.
Because there's other counties. There's 91 other ones around us. Okay. In the state.
Tonight, much better. Not as late as last night. It's only 11. So, anyway, that's going to wrap it up. Thanks for watching.
Like, subscribe, comment, share. Like us on Facebook. Share us on Facebook. Anything else.
And we'll see you on the
Ring
next
one. Ring the bell.